one of the things that, of course, is very important in terms of economic security is having the skills that you need to get a well-paying job. That's very important because that will give you the kind of income where you can support your family, and you'll have some money left over to save and to save for different purposes. The thing that you would need to do is, you know, work hard in school while you're in school. If for some reason you have to leave school or you leave school and you can't get a job, say you graduate from high school and you decide you want to get a job instead of going to college, well, that's fine. But you'll find out that that job won't pay enough to do all the things that you want to do. So you need to look for other opportunities to get ahead, to get skills training, to get more education. So those are the things that you need to kind of get that well-paying job. But then you need to be careful about how you spend your money, to look ahead to the kinds of things that do build wealth. So we think about, well, what is it that builds wealth? People have thought that buying a home would be very important because home ownership gives you a place to live, and at the same time that house is increasing in value, and so when it's over, you've got some money left over, what we call equity in the house. That hasn't worked out quite as well this last few years as it has in the past, but it probably will be a decent way to save money. Some people build wealth by starting a business and building their own business where they get equity. When they have money left over after meeting their expenses, that either goes to them or they can put it back in the business. So that's another way of building wealth. And then there's financial wealth, which is to build savings and investment vehicles so that you can save in a savings account, but you can also buy stocks and bonds, and those are usually very good ways of increasing your wealth as long as you are willing to wait. And I think, you know, that's one of the most important things about building wealth is that it doesn't come overnight. It takes a while to do it, and that you have to be dedicated to putting that money aside or putting that money into something that does build wealth.